How's it going, everybody? AlphaRique here, back with another video, and we're gonna start on the skull mount trials we did from last episode. So let's head on in.
Hold on, is Grog made out of?
I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here.
What?
Here's the base of Skull Mountain. It's just past those wrecked ships.
Let's go.
Please don't crash! Please don't crash!
Alright.
There aren't any brakes, are there? So you've ridden one of these Speedles before.
Oh, crap.
Right, Clank?
If one can call hanging on for dear life, riding.
Remembers us.
And is following us?
Something's not right about all this.
You're telling me, dude. He's probably set us up.
Welcome to the pirate trials! Now who will be swashbuckling today?
What?
What is this?
The pirate trials are a theme park?
Cool.
So?
What?
Think your pipes are ready for a shifty shuffling shanty?
Oh no.
Aye, that be the spirit! Listen to our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back!
Me hearties, sing shanties!
Me hearties, sing shanties!
Fine work indeed! Now the little matey!
Pardon?
I hope your memory be sharp!
Girls, in
respectable positions of power!
Of girls in respectable positions of power.
Tis music to my ears!
Bro, what
now
the?
Everyone! Aye, that be the spirit!
Linger by the
shore.
Who linger by the shore?
Bravo! Ye have passed the first trial with flying colors. Now press on to the second.
I thought that went rather well.
Yeah. Guess we should do that more.
So, you think yourself a pirate, eh? Think again.
What the heck?
For now, ye face your greatest trial yet. The terror of Boku Boku Bay. The destroyer of Moon 34 B. The inspiration behind every midnight.
Okay, I'll stop.
Grunthor.
Was a Grunthor.
Oh yeah, forgot to mention our trial be temporarily out of order. You can just keep going. Or
not. Think you can help us get that gold, Witch?
Just take it nice and steady, and this computer will be fixed up for Ratchet in no time. I don't let those viruses trap me again.
Hmm.
Yes. That is true. Doesn't know what she's dealing with. Part is true. All right, where am I going now? Back down? Back down. She's ready, dude. She said, bring it on. Ooh, gold bolt.
Don't mind if I do.
Heck yeah. What does it give us? Ooh, wrong one. Collectibles. Bottle. Times three. Very nice. Yeah. So let me get the whole road ready. Hey! Bye.
The pirates out of the way. The intrepid. What? Five land ahead. Could this be it? Of course it is. Let the treasure be protected by the iron spear from Guardian.
Jesus. I'm just blowing them up. And take all of that. Get zapped, dude. Get zapped. There it is. Captain what? Captain what? Whoa,
not bad at all.
Ye survived?
Yeah.
I mean, huzzah! The captain is just up ahead.
Nothing else here? No? Making sure. Oh, down.
Finally! Looks like Pierre was telling the truth after all.
Let us see what is up ahead first.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-oh.
Perhaps that means congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't make it any better!
Ratchet, run!
So, Captain What? What brings ye here?
You're in danger. The Emperor has
Dimensionator?
You already knew?
Har har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me face!
But you're not a robot.
What? Ye dare!
It's a red quark.
Wait, this dimension has a quark?
Quark? It's quantum! Captain Quantum. Murderer!
No, it's me!
It be me, Quantum, see?
Ye will pay for defiling our captain's
Bro,
head like
what
that.
The heck?
Both of ye.
No!
How about we shoot this first?
You have to save me!
My name's Ratchet. Will you give up the helmet?
Yes! Fine! You can have them, stupid helmet! I'm gonna try and steer us off this planet, but you have to hold up! The pirates and crew are ready for takeoff!
That's easy.
Leave it to me!
Buddy, cake.
Pass
Shatter Blast. Level thief.
One left now.
What I got for him? Here it is.
Are they gone?
You tell me. Is that the last of them?
Well, if I were their captain, I would be regrouping for a counterattack right now. But I'm not anymore. So who knows?
Sounds ominous.
Aha! We're nearly ready for takeoff! Quick, head to the upper control deck and prime our launch thruster! Freedom! Sweet, glorious free! Hold on. Oh, no.
The whole planet after us?
If they weren't trying to stab me, I'd be so honored right now. Just a little bit longer. We're almost at full power.
Where is that ship going?
What the heck is that thing?
Oh, what the?
Deployed the plunder beam. It's an ambush. And a perfectly executed one of that. Oh, I caught them well.
We will pay for beheading our captain.
Bye-bye. Jesus, bro. Look. Got it. I guess I don't got it. Whoa. Watch.
But maybe we should focus on escaping first before the pirates or the Emperor get here.
Emperor? We'll be long gone before he ever gets close to me.
The hell is that?
We are ready for takeoff. Initiate the launch thruster.
Are we gonna need seatbelts?
Bro.
We need to disable the scuttler fast.
Right. There has to be something around here to use.
Okay, not doing too bad with this. Okay, that's out of bullets. Ricochet, go! Crap.
Your destruction is imminent.
It is not working, Ratchet.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
I'm afraid so.
The hell's going on? The Kraken?
Captain Quark, is he a pirate in your dimension too?
No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us, surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's a hero?
Because no matter how many times he screws up, he's always there when it matters most. He never stops trying.
The dimension's falling apart. The Emperor's all-powerful, and my life's in danger. Perfect time for a career change.
This dude.
And there... you are.
What the heck?
What are you doing?
Hero stuff!
This dude.
Quantum actually saved us. Wow.
We must let Rivet and Kit know.
We will. As soon as they're finished up on Sargasso. Hope everything's going well over there.
Our goal is being closed today in memory of our dearly departed Captain Quantum.
Damn. That's sad. But we're gonna do this treasure hunt thing real quick. Can we? Yeah, we can. Go back quick. Okay. Oh, wait. Aha. How close are we? We're getting there. Alright, you got more to do here. Bye-bye.
I hope the boss finds us a new mark soon.
He might have stopped our execution, but he ain't gonna never steal
our... I was just trying to hang out. What the heck? I was just trying to be a part of the group.
That booty must be pretty spectacular if there are this many pirates guarding it.
Jesus, you guys are just shrugging off.
Something we are missing.
Oh, take it back down. I guess it's not gonna take me back down.
They should write to me.
How do they get past the protect the booty?
Protect the booty. What is this? Is it a GameCat cartridge? Is it an improved version of a glitch?
A map-o-matic? Sweet.
Yo.
Hey, there's a teleporter.
London Marketplace.
Ha! I was hoping for a fight.
Okay, come on down. I gotta go the other way. Maybe we'll end the episode there. The other way. This is the other way. Nothing here anyway. Great. All right, guys, so I think that's gonna conclude this here episode. And I forgot to say it again earlier, but don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, and as always, I'll catch you guys in the next one. I'll freak out. Peace.